Well, I have experience in education for 39 years, and when I retired, I thought, well, what do I do with all that knowledge and experience? And I wanted to give back to my community by providing leadership for our board.